At 10:40 p.m. on October 11, 2001, U.S. Federal Prosecutor Thomas Wales, 49, was sitting in front of his lighted Seattle home office computer located in his basement. Wales specialized in the investigation and prosecution of business fraud. At the same time, an assassin armed with a 9mm semi-automatic handgun was approaching his house. The shooter avoided triggering the motion detector lights. A small ventilation window visibly exposed Wales. 4 shots were fired into Wales' neck. He was able to dial 911 before losing consciousness. The killer fled discreetly, leaving only shell casings behind. Wales was a passionate gun control advocate outside of his professional duties. His college roommate was the son of Senator Robert F. Kennedy, who had been assassinated. 20 years later, the case remains unsolved, and sadly, a flawless contract killing.